Back in 2013, Burger King's European meat supplier, Silvercrest, had accidentally sold them horse meat labeled as beef. In response, Burger King terminated their contract and cut ties with the company. After running some DNA tests on their burgers, they claimed no trace of horse meat was found.